Samson's knees, say, tell me where your strength lies, if you please. And she spoke so kind, spoke so fair. Samson said, Delilah, you cut off my hair, you can shave my head as clean as my hand. Strength comes natural as any old man, so if I had my way, you know, if I had my way, you know, if I had my way, I would tear this old building down. Good God Almighty, now.
Sean Kinnean, thanks for being here with me. If you're out there, say hello so we know you're out there. And thanks to the guys over there in San Diego for having me again. You'll notice that my living room is rather festive for the holidays. Happy holidays. In tradition, I will tell everybody what I'm drinking tonight. This is Oscar Blues Can of Bliss, which is local to Longmont, where I live. And it's also delicious. So good job, Oscar Blues. Thank you. you better put your money in your shoes. Women in deep belong, deep belong blues. They say, oh, sweet mom, your daddy has got them deep belong blues. Oh, sweet mama, daddy's got them deep Elon blues. If you go down to deep Elon to have a little fun, get your $15 ready when the policeman comes and say, oh, sweet, daddy's got them deep belong blues. Whoa, sweet mama, daddy's got them deep belong blues. I knew a preacher preached the Bible through and through. He went down to deep Elon, now his preaching days is through. All he says is, whoa, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deep Elon blues. Whoa, sweet mama, daddy's got them deep Elon blues. Once I had a girlfriend, meant the world to me. She went down to deep Elon, she ain't what she used to be. All she says is, whoa, sweet mama, daddy's got them deep Elon blues. Whoa, sweet mama, daddy's got them deep Elon blues. Whoa, sweet mama, daddy's got them deep Billong blues. Whoa, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deep Billong blues. Let us know how it sounds out there if we gotta adjust anything, folks. Everybody give it up for my wife. I couldn't even do this if it wasn't for her. She just runs everything. I just yank at strings and so forth. My wife has a name. Her name is Sarah. Also. Everything she needs. She's an artist. She don't look back, no. She take the dark out the nighttime. She paint the daytime black. Will you start out standing? Still any old thing that you see. Will you start out standing, proud to steal her any old thing that you see? Yeah. Peeping through a keyhole. Down upon your knees. She never stumbles. She ain't got no place left to fall. You know she never stumbles. She ain't got no place left to fall. Nobody's child. The law can't touch her at all. Thank you. down to her on a Sunday. Go ahead, salute her when her birthday comes. Bow down to her on a Sunday. Gotta salute her when her birthday comes, yeah. Halloween, buy her a trumpet. For Christmas, you buy her a drum. She got an Egyptian ring. You know it sparkles every time she speaks. Got that Egyptian ring. You know it sparkles every time she speaks. She's a hypnotist collector. You were walking everything she needs. She's an artist. She don't look back, no. She'll take the dark out the nighttime. She paint the daytime black. She'll take the dark out the nighttime. Dark out the night time. She'll paint the daytime black. All right, Dylan. Dylan, I don't think I played a Dylan song yet. Oh, I don't know. That's a trivia question for the room. I couldn't tell you. I would probably say it's in the 80s. Earlier? Really? I'm wrong. Stumped. We're stumped? How do you know that I'm wrong then? Oh, you already guessed the 80s. Oh, but she's got the answer. Oh, okay. Well, all right, Sarah. Good on you. Well, I'm having a good time with you folks here. That music never stopped. Very nice guys I linked up with down in Southern California. I really appreciate you guys for letting me do this. Well, if you're out there, say hello. And if you're digging it, share with your friends. Whole sharing is caring style thing. We're making headway in the first set here so far. If you're just joining us, we started out, we had Samson Delilah, Deep Ellum Blues, and She Belongs to Me, Dylan cover. So actually, I don't think we played a single Grateful Dead song yet. Every single one has been a cover. Ox fall down, take up the yoke and plow the fields around. Gone are the days when the lady sin breathes. Gentle Jack Jones, won't you come home to me? Brown-eyed women in red grenadine. Bottle was dusty, but the liquor was clean. Sound of a thunder with the rains falling down, and it looks like the old man is getting on. '19:20 when you stepped to the bar, drank to the dregs of the whiskey jar. 1930 when the walls came down, and he paid his way selling red-eyed June. Brown-eyed women in red green, the bottle was dusty but the liquor was clean. Sound of a thunder with the rains falling down, looks like the old man is getting on home. Boys, only I turned back. Didn't get
get on home. Tumble down, check Bigfoot County. Snowed so hard that the roof caves in. Delilah Jones went to meet her God, and the old man never was the same again. Daddy made whiskey and he made it well. Cost $2 and it burned like hell. I cut hickory just to fire that still. Drink down the bottle and you're ready to kill. Brown eyed women in red grenadine. The bottle was dusty but thunder with the rains falling down. It looks like the old man is getting on home. When the ox fall down, take up the yoke and plow the fields around. Gone are the days when the lady said please, gentle Jack Jones, won't you come home to me. Brown-eyed women in red grenadine. The Bible was dusty, but the liquor was clean. Sound of a thunder with the rains falling down. Looks like the old man is getting on home. And it looks like the old man is getting on home.
Right, my wife liked that one. All right, that was the first Grateful Dead song of the evening. I had a special song for my friend Mike, but he didn't show up. He's not going to get it. Actually, I guess the most vindictive thing to do is to play it. And then, bro, you missed it. Well, if you're out there, thanks for being out there. If we know each other, you know the deal. If we don't know each other, let's be friends. You can check out my music page. I do some Grateful Dead streams during quarantine. I also do some other stuff. cool looking at the stream right now because I got the stocking next to the fireplace here. We're all decked out. We put a tree up. We're going to put a bow on the dog and everything. I'm broadcasting to you live from my living area here in Boulder County, Colorado. I said, now, baby, here I am. Give you what you want, but you got to come home with me. I got a whole lot of good old love, and said I got some more in store. When I get to throwing it on, says you got to come back for more. Boys and things are come by the dust. That ain't nothing but 10 cent love. And say, hey, little thing, let me light a candle, 'cause mama, I'm so hard to handle now. Yes, I am. Hard to handle now. Oh, yes, I am. Hard to handle now. Oh, in action, speak louder than words, and I'm a man of great experience. I know you got you another man, but I can love you better than him. Take my hand and don't be afraid, I'm gonna do everything I say. I'm advertising love for free, so you can bless that ad with me. Boys and things are coming. In love, say, hey, little thing, let me light your candle, 'cause mama, I'm so hard to handle now. Yes, I am. Hard to handle now. Oh, yes, I am. Hard to handle now. Oh, let me get in. Give me some loving. Oh, I got to have it. Give me some loving. Thank you. here I am, I'm a man up on the scene. I can give you what you want, but you got to come on to me. I got a whole lot of good old love, and said I got some long story. When I get the throne, it on says you got to come back for more. Boys and things are coming by the dozen. There ain't nothing but tents and lovers. Hey, little thing, let me light your candle, cause mama, I'm so hard to handle now. Yes, I am. Hard to handle now. Oh, yes, I am. Hard to handle now. All right, all right. Yet another cover tune. Otis Redding, Otis Redding. So it's funny, right, because, like, I know we're on the Dead channel, and I know we got to do a lot of Dead tunes, obviously, mostly Dead tunes, but then I, like, start to think about all these other tunes I want to play, and then we start thinking about it, because we've done this a lot now. Maybe this might be our 30-some-odd stream since the pandemic, maybe 35 or something, I don't know, and sometimes I'll have a lot of people into what I'm doing, and then I'll pick a tune that I like, and it might not be a Dead tune, and then people leave. And then they don't come back. They go, F that guy, man. I thought he was cool. I thought he was going to play all the tunes I like, and then I played another tune. So anyway, and I was thinking about it, and it's interesting because, well, anyway, I'll leave it at that. Is that Jeff? Well, Jeff's hip, man. Jeff gets it. Oh, Carol's in there? Carol, you were in there for Hard to Handle? All right. Well, stick around. I got a treat, actually, for you. There's a treat in the set for you that you'll like. Everybody say hi to my mother-in-law, Carol Clement. She's coming to you live from near Chicago, Illinois. Illinois has a silent S. Just in case you didn't know, it does. So my wife, Sarah, and I got a new dog about 3 months ago. He's really lazy. He's a really lazy dog. And I teach lessons. I teach lessons from my house during the pandemic, and the dog sits by me. There he is. There he is. His name's Pico. And, yeah. He just is laying over there. He like could care less. He's like, every once in a while he does this. He goes, he's super unimpressed. By the rain, driven by the snow, drunk and dirty. Don't you know that I'm still willing? Out on the road, late at night, seeing my pretty little Alice in every headlight. Oh, Alice, Dallas, Alice. Well, I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari, to Hatchabe to Tonopah. I've driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. I drive on the back road so I wouldn't get weighed. And if you give me weed, whites, and wine, and you show me a sign, and I'll be willing to be moving. By the sleet, had my head stowed in, but I'm still on my feet, and I'm still in a whole lot of trouble, man. I smuggled some smoke, some folks from Mexico, baked by the sun every time I go to Mexico, and I'm still a bit from Tucson to Tucumcari. Driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. I drive on the back road so I wouldn't get away. And if you give me weed, whites, and wine, and you show me your sign, then I'll be willing. Give me weed, whites, and wine.
you show me a sign, and I'll be willing to be moving.
All right, all right. That's for my mother-in-law, Carol, out in Illinois there. Side note, that is not one of the tunes I think about playing that I think that people will leave, because Little Feet gets a pass in the dead world. That's okay. Little Feet's cool. Maybe that's because Lowell George produced Shakedown Street. Maybe I ruined the trivia question there. So I lived in L.A. for a really long time, like almost 15 years, and I used to play out in Topanga Canyon, and I heard some crazy stories about the Little Feet guys out in Topanga Canyon, because I think Richie Hayward died out there a couple years ago, the drummer. But I heard this crazy story about Lowell George living in a chicken coop up in the mountain there for a little while, freaking out. I don't know if it's true. It's kind of cool to talk about, just to say it. Maybe I'm starting gossip. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, that would basically conclude the first set of music for us here. My name is Sean Canane. My wife Sarah is running the show. My dog Pico is unimpressed. He's sleeping. He could care less. And luckily for me, my neighbors don't care. Because last year when the pandemic started, we lived in the condo. And now we own this house. But before when we lived in the condo, the neighbors, they called the cops on me every week. And it got stressful.
If you got a request, you can shout it out there too. I don't know if I'll play it, but I might have forgot about tunes. It's tough to figure out what to play when you're playing solo sometimes. So. Oh. Well, if you heard the cha-ching, thank you for the tip. Yeah, because. For me personally, and if you know me from California, you know me from Colorado. I play gigs, and I normally play about eight to ten a month, and it's a good chunk of my income, to tell you the truth. And and right now with the pandemic raging the way it is, I'm just not gonna go play indoors. And so all summer I played outside, which was cool. It worked out pretty okay, but now I'm not gonna play indoors, and so. That's done. So this is my gig. This is my gig, folks. I'm doing it right now. I'm kind of seeing some posts there. And I saw, let's see. I could see the Ro Jimmy. And Ro Jimmy, I did 3 shows ago, so I'm saving. I might do Ro Jimmy next week. I'll be on Deadhead Land. But I see Steven. He said something about Into Domestic. And, you know, I haven't played that one in a long time, so I'll do that one. But I'm not going to do it quite yet. I'm not going to do it quite yet. Cherise was brushing along.
brushes it gently down. Rube and my strong and his painted and holy, and laid with the pretty face of Jane. Played the carnival parade. Cherise was dressed as a pirouette and white. When a fatal vision gripped her tight, Cherise, beware tonight. Reuben, Reuben, tell me too late. I feel afraid and I don't know why I do. Is there another one for you? If you could see my heart, you would know it's true. There's no Cherise except for. May I fall down cold. Reuben was strong and his painted mandolin. The bees would pause to listen in before going his way again. Masquerade began as nightfall finally broke, like waves against the bandstand. Was standing there, sweet Ruby clad, Reuben stared, let Reuben stare. Well, she was dressed as a pure wedding red, and her hair hung gently down. The crowd pressed around, Ruby stood as though alone. Reuben's song took on a different tone as he played it just for her. The song that he played was the carnival parade. Each note could have threatened Cherise's fate, and it cut through like a blade. Reuben was playing his painted mandolin when Ruby froze and turned. The strings played all along. It was the voice of Cherise from the painted mandolin, singing, Reuben, Reuben, tell me true, for I have no one but you. Oh, if you could see my heart, you would know it's true. There's none Cherise except for. May I fall down cold. The song of love, an unsung tale must tell. The path of love will follow blind, without a look behind. Reuben walked the streets of New Orleans till dawn, but Cherise held lightly in his arms. Thank you. Ruben Charisse. That's my friend Evo Lopez's favorite Dead song. I remember he used to break my chops so much, and I was such a deadhead. And he's like, play Ruben Charisse. And I was like, oh, I don't know that one. And he's like, well, you suck, because that's the best Dead song there is. Even though Dead only played it 3 or 4 times, I believe, if you're looking for a trivia question out there. I think four times, possibly. But JGB obviously did it a bunch. Jeff Hiller, that's a tough tune. This was sung way high in the air. I've only played it one time, and it was for a special party, and they requested it. And I haven't played it ever since, so I can't do it, my friend. But you know what? If you come back next time, I'll work on it, because I think it's a beautiful tune, and I'd love to do it again. But hey, Jeff Hiller, how you doing, man? Jeff Hiller, everybody. Jeff Hiller, living out in Ventura, California. Jeff's a great bass player I used to work with in California, and he actually, what was it? You used to play with the guys from Splintered Sunlight or something like that back in Philly? He's got it. Yeah, the first time the Dead played it was in the 90s. The Dead never played it, but JGB played it. And I'm not up on my stuff super lots, but I believe that the song is based off of some kind of Shakespeare, something or another. I'm not so sure. Don't quote me on that. But if anybody's over there Googling stuff, you could probably find that. And then I might look like I know my stuff. Oh, is that Jeff Hiller? That's the group he's playing with, Living Earth. Well, thanks so much again, folks, for being here with me. I very much appreciate it. If you like the way I do the thing, I'm going to be on Deadheadland next week. And hopefully, if all goes well with the guys over at Music Never Stop Me, I'll do this again next month, too. Possibly after Christmas. Did Carol like Willen? All right, Carol, we miss you. We wish you could visit more. All right, let me recap the list. What's that? Let me recap the set list here for you fine folks here on Music Never Stop. I believe it was Samson Delilah, Deep Ellum Blues, She Belongs to Me, Brown Eyed Women, Hard to Handle, Willin, Little Feet cover, and then Ruben Charisse. That's where we're at so far. That's an odd one. That's an odd one, folks. Let's keep it going. My name is Sean Kinane. If you like what you're hearing, you could check out my page. Also, if you're new to Music Never Stop, check out their page. They got all kinds of cool gear and stuff. Give me one second here. My beautiful wife is snagging me a light beer. So I'm in the gig simulator. I got to get my 2 beers per show. I got to waste time. Somebody said, he talks too much. No, somebody else, he's not very personable. I like him. I don't like him. Okay, now if you're interested what I'm drinking an organic light IPA from Maine, I believe, called Peak, which I thought was very cool when we moved here. we started finding this beer that had all organic product in it. And I thought that was very cool because we eat pretty well, and then all of a sudden I would just drink whatever beer. And I know that the ingredients in the beer was not organic, so now we have organic beer too. All right, on that note. All inside your head, she says to me, the answer's easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you with your struggles to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, hold my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. I repeat myself at the risk of seeming rude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You slip out the bedroom, make a new plan, stand, don't need to be coy, bro. Just listen to me. On the bus, cuz I don't need to discuss much now. You drop off them keys, leave, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan. Stay. Need to be coral. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, cuz you don't need to discuss much yet. You drop off the keys, leave. Get yourself free. She said it grieves me so to see you in such pain, yeah. Wish that there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, well, I appreciate that. And would you please explain about the 50 ways? She says, why don't we both just sleep on this tonight, yeah. I believe that in the morning you begin to see the light. Then she kisses me, and I realize she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan. Stand, don't need to be coy, bro. Just listen to me. On the bus, cuz you don't need to discuss much, yeah. You drop off the keys, leave, get yourself free. Slip out the back, yeah. Make a new plan, stay. Don't need to be corporate, just listen to me. Hop on the bus, cuz you don't need to discuss much, yeah. You drop off the keys, leave. Get yourself free. boy, you just listen to me. Hop on the bus, girls, you don't need to discuss much. You drop off them keys, leave, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, yeah, make a new play. Don't need to be coy, just listen. Hop on the bus, girls, you don't need to discuss much, yeah. You drop off them keys, leave, and get yourself free. All right, folks, this is my obligatory Paul Simon tune for the evening. He's my favorite. He is my favorite. I'm figuring I'm going to try to do something a little different in the upcoming weeks. I might do a full Paul Simon show. If you think that was a cool idea, let me know. If you don't, I won't invite you. But if you do think it's a cool idea, then I'll invite you. And then we can enjoy the music of Paul Simon together. It'll span all kinds of cultural borders. Well, man, I'm having such a good time playing for you guys here. My dog's not interested. My wife works way too hard to do this, but she does it anyway because she knows it's my passion. Something I do. So everybody give it up for my wife, Sarah. If you're digging the visuals out there, I'm not doing that. I don't have a little pedal on my by my feet. She walks over. She goes, this sounds okay. Maybe somebody wants to trip out on this for a second. And she hits the button. She actually chooses it. She sits before I do the show, and she chooses a handful of visuals. And then she dishes them out at her leisure. She's the visualist. The tech goddess. Is my friend Steve Keen still out there? I'm going to do your request. Funny story about 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover. It's a very cool cover. I'm not a huge Fish head, but my friend Kevin will remember. He visited me in L.A. and we went to the. I saw Steve Keen's out there. All right, Steve, I'm gonna play your cover, which Jerry played. So that's a win. That's in. But yeah, we saw Fish at the Hollywood Bowl, and they did. 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover. And it was very cool because Fishman, they moved Fishman out in the middle of the stage and he played and he sang it. And any drummers out there would know that's a very difficult beat to play. He went ahead and just played it and sang the song down. Very cool, very cool. Good job, Fish. Also, Trey did something very cool last week. He did a... He made a major donation to people dealing with drug rehab issues and stuff, I believe. And that's very cool of him. So anyway, good job, Trey. Not like he cares what I think, but... All right, this is for my friend Stephen Keen, who's out there. His real name is Steve Keen, but he goes by Stephen Keen online. But Steve's a friend of mine from Pennsylvania, and he's a great artist. Steve, if you're out there, post your link, man. Everybody will dig your stuff. It's very cool. He does wood carvings, and then he like lays a ink kind of screen over it, and he makes all these photos of waves and stuff. He lives out in Hawaii. He's awesome. He's living his dream. Surfing and making art. He's the man. So here's to you, Steve. So younger than the sun.
finally bore was won as we sailed into the misty. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Feel the wind and see the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the misty. When that foghorn whistle blows, we'll be coming home. When that foghorn whistle blows, to fear it, 'cause I wanna rock your gypsy soul, just like back in the days of old. Magnificently we're gonna flow into the misty. Foghorn whistle blows, we'll be coming home. When that foghorn whistle blows, yeah, I wanna hear it. I don't have to fear it, 'cause I, yeah, I wanna rock your gypsy soul. Just like back in the days of old. Magnificently we're gonna flow into the misty. To stop me.
folks. There's my obligatory Van Morrison tune for the evening, too. So Van Morrison and Paul Simon are two of my favorite artists as well as the Grateful Dead. They're all in my top 10. Yeah, they're kind of like my top three. The Beatles are up in there, too. Actually, I'm missing a really important one, The Band. The Band is one of the best bands ever. I think the term Americana even exists because of The Band. They're pretty much it. Even though the majority of them are Canadians and Lavon Helm is the only one. All right, here's a trivia question, folks. I'm turning the tables on you, folks. Trivia question. What state? Don't look it up. All right, what state is Lavon Helm from? The only American guy in the band. What state is he from? Oh, Sarah thinks she knows. How do you know? Because I said it to you before? Well, Sarah can't play. All right, ready? Hold on. Oh, wait. Yeah, look at it. Oh, who got it?
Jordan Seaman.
Ding, ding, ding. You're the winner. Lavon Helm is from Arkansas. How about it? Kevin, you're wrong. Jordan Seaman's is correct. Podell is wrong. Well, that's the first time I've ever entered a trivia question into the mix there, so I was happy to do that. If I could say something real quick, folks, I hope everybody's staying at home and staying safe. And if we all join together and do this as a collective unit, then we'll get out of this quicker. Because obviously none of us want to be dealing with all this whole pandemic spiel anymore. We're over it. We're done. I want to go back. Before the pandemic, I never would sit in a desk chair in front of a computer for longer than like an hour. And now I do it all day. My butt is flat. Yeah. Some clubs are open, but we're safer at home. And the more we just kind of close it down for a couple weeks, then we'll figure this out. But don't lose hope. We're in it. We got it. I would love to play Caravan, but I've already expelled my van tune for the evening. This is music never stopped. So, what's that? Next month, I'll bring it back. We'll do the Caravan. It'll be on its way. Is Carol still out there?
I'll get her back.
Okay. Oh, Carol's in there still. All right, Carol, we got another one for you.
The wait.
Carol's playing the band. Carol, I already have tunes picked out for you.
Jones, you better just watch your speed. Trouble ahead, you know, trouble be. And you know that notion has just crossed my mind. Well, this old engine makes it on time, leaves out the station around. Enter the junction at 17:10. At a quarter till 10, you know. private bedroom. How cocaine? Casey Jones, you better just watch your speed. Trouble ahead, you know, trouble behind. And you know that notion has just crossed my mind. Trouble ahead, poor lady in red. Take my advice, you'll be better off dead. Six men sleeping, 102. Well, it's on the wrong tracks, baby's headed forward. Said I'm driving that train. How cocaine? Casey Jones, you better just watch your speed. Trouble ahead, you know, trouble behind. And you know that notion has just crossed my mind.
Trouble behind. And you know that notion
just crossed my mind. Said I'm driving that train, I'm high on cocaine. Casey Jones, you better just watch your speed. Trouble ahead, trouble behind. And you know that notion has just crossed my mind.
Jones for my mother-in-law, Carol, out in Illinois. I never play Casey Jones. It's really hard to do, so I just have to do it my own way. All right, cool.
I bet Robin really wouldn't have liked it.
No. Okay, guys, I'm having so much fun playing for you guys. Actually, I got a funny story about Casey Jones. I've only done it one time on a stream. And when I did it, I was at our other condo before we bought this house. And the neighbors underneath had called the police on me. And they arrived while I was playing Casey Jones. So they were walking up. We were the upper corner unit. It was like a fiveplex, right? And an upper corner unit. So they were walking up the stairs. And we were doing Driving That Train High on Cocaine. And I was giving it the best I got. I was just doing the best I could do, you know? Because we'd done so many streams. I was like, I got to mix all the tunes up. It's time for Casey Jones tonight. And so there we were, driving that train high on cocaine. Bang, 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 bang. The police are at the door. If you can believe it. And then everything in my body shrunk like this. And my courageous, brave, beautiful wife, she goes and answers the door, and there's the police. And we're all wearing masks, and the police are going, what the hell are you guys doing in here? The neighbors are complaining. And anyway, that's the best part of the story. The rest is garbage. Oh, man. You're calling. What's his name?
John Fox.
John Fox. You're calling really great tunes, man. I don't have them down this evening. I will. The band is a little tricky as well to do solo because it's very exposed. And all the. Yeah. I tend to not take tunes when I know I'm going to butcher them. But also the vocals for the band is very tricky because it's either LaVon or it's Richard Manuel, and he's even trickier, right? Or Danko, and it's all just tricky. So anyway, I was working up a couple. I'll get to some band tunes next time. I'll get to some band tunes next time. Desolation Row, I actually do not know. I mean, I know the song. But I couldn't. I have a memory like elephant, and most of the time if I learn a tune, I got it in my melon. I don't use a iPad or any words, but I don't know the words to Desolation Row. Dylan's tricky. My wife actually likes Hard Rain's Gonna Fall. She's like, you should do Hard Rain's Gonna Fall. I was like, that's boring as hell. And it's got 8 zillion words until he says, hard rain, hard rain, hard rain's gonna fall. And I love it too. We've seen him play. We've seen Bob sing it a couple times. And so anyway, I got some heavy-duty Dylan tunes on the list. Quick Dylan story before I proceed. One time I did a wedding in where does Oprah live? Montecito? Yeah, north of Santa Barbara. And I did a wedding out there. And I got to play Boots of Spanish Leather, which is a Dylan tune with about 8 billion words. And it was one of the most beautiful moments of my musical career because I just was like, it was like a really small wedding, like 30 people, and I was playing this song. And it was the wife, or the bride and the groom, and they were barefoot. And everybody gathered around them in a semicircle, and we were like right by the ocean there. And I just played Boots of Spanish Leather by myself, and they loved it and danced the whole time. And anyway, so I'm a fan of learning all the Dylan tunes with 8 billion words, but I don't have that one down right now.
Don't know the shape I'm in?
I know the shape I'm in.
I can't. So I used to play in a band in LA called The Basement Band.
and all we did was band tunes and Dylan tunes from the basement tapes. But I haven't done the songs in so long, I just would hate to hit a dead spot. But I appreciate it. Like, you guys are actually giving me good ideas to do in my next streams here.
Suddenly flies open.
and a girl is standing there. Eyes alight with glowing hair, all the fancy paints is fair. Takes a fan and throws it in the lion's den. Which of you to gain me a tale, or risk uncertain pains of hell? I will not forgive you if you will not take the chance. The sailor gave at least a try, the soldier being much too wise. Strategy was his strength, disaster. Sailor coming out again, the lady fairly leapt at him. It's how it stands today, you decide if he was wise. The storyteller makes no choice, soon you will not hear his voice. His job is to shed light to master.
hopes he will come back. But he cannot be bought or sold. Move me brightly, like the song with sense and color, hold away despair. More than this I will not ask, faced with mysteries dark and vast. Statements just seem get to Terrapin. Counting stars by candlelight, most are dim but one is bright. The spiral eye of Venus, rising first and shining best. Oh, and from the northwest corner of a brand new crescent moon, and see kind of sing a rare and different tune. Terrapin Station in the shadow of the moon. Terrapin Station, and I know we'll be there soon.
Folks, a little Terrapin Station to end out the night. I'd like to thank the guys over at Music Never Stopped again. Those guys are awesome. Thanks for having me. Hope to be back again sometime soon. Also, thanks everybody who hung out with me all night. That was fantastic. You guys are the best. All my friends from coast to coast and right in the middle, right here in Colorado. My name is Sean Kinane. Please check out my website. Please share the video if you enjoyed it. And we'll see you very soon. Please stay safe out there and wear your mask. I'll be on Deadhead Land next Saturday if you're interested. Sean Kinane, thank you again.